I'm Lydia Bellinger, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, May 11th, 2018. May the gender bias be ever in your favor. Women-led businesses may receive only 1.3% of venture capital funding, but it turns out that women founders pursuing crowdfunding are perceived by backers as more trustworthy than male entrepreneurs, according to research from Indiana University's Kelly School of Business. Could your city be the pilot for Uber Air? The ride-hailing company is asking cities around the world to bid to become the test site for its proposed air taxi service. And speaking of getting from place to place, Elon Musk just announced that the first tunnel made by his Boring Company, located under Los Angeles, will be ready for public use in a matter of months. And he said he plans to offer free rides to the public at that time, if regulators give the go-ahead. Have a great weekend!